Oh, and the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually. You'll have to get to the security room and throw the switch.
On my way.
Now, go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left. When the outbreak happened, Zara and I stayed in the quarantine. You know who was supposed to protect us? Engineer Suleiman. Rise himself. That worked out just perfectly. Okay, the only way into the lab is through the decontamination room. The entrance is to the right. Everything went straight to hell after Ryze's brother died, you know. Ryze went from a guy with monstrous tendencies to a full-blown monster. You'll have to run the decontamination protocol to unlock the doors. It won't work without full power, though, and that's where the generators come in. Head to the offices. Once you're there, I'll point you in the right direction.
All right, I'm on it.
Zara and I got to safety with the help of a GRE operative, a man very similar to you. The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out, since Zara and I both got stuck here. Oh, be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I never had reason to go in there. I got separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure. Watch it. I'm opening the door.
Ugh!